This is at Balbil village, Myanmar. This is lunchtime. These are the campers. After this physical food, there will be spiritual food. You know, these people receive Jesus Christ as their personal Lord and Savior. And we are very happy. So we praise God that these people will be found in heaven when we get there. Hallelujah. Hallelujah to the Risen King. This is their house. Some get here for their food and some outside. Thank you for praying, watching. Please continue to pray for my ministry, my humble ministry to the Lord. Thank you all.